Okay, boys. Start opening them presents. Open the box.
Okay.
Oh, what is this?
I thought I got money. I got money?
Yeah, no, I don't know.
Back up.
You gotta open them up, see what's in the inside.
Okay. Back all the way up. Don't be moving from that spot. Aaron's gonna hand you presents.
Oh, yeah.
Aaron, will you help him open that so he can see what's in there?
Aaron.
I don't
want to
be
in
the
video.
Oh,
no. Does it work? No,
it doesn't work.
Oh,
same,
does it? It doesn't have all the cords. Oh, yeah, it does.
I have one,
too. Yep. Aaron, we both have one.
Go get mommy and say cheese.
Cheese.
Both of you.
Cheese.
Both of you at the same time.
Oh, I need to get this out.
You think there's a charger for the remote somewhere?
Yeah, there is.
You
want to
have one?
Cheese.
Didn't come
right here. See? Cheese.
I got it. All right. Aaron, hand Michael one of his and you get one of yours.
Yeah.
Did you guys see you both had a guitar?
I saw that. Can I try it?
Well, you said that you was wanting to learn how to play.
You can teach me?
You like it?
I thought it was for him. You bought it yesterday.
I bought it for you.
It's not really cool.
Daddy's going to teach you to play too when you get older.
Here, Michael. Alright, put it down right now.
Hold on. Michael wants to enjoy things for a minute. Give him a minute.
I don't know how to play it.
Ah, you tricked me. Unless he really was for dad, isn't he?
Shut up.
And then I said I wanted to see you gave it to me.
Okay. Alright, Michael.
Here you go, Michael.
Okay. Why do I got this?
Because it's your Christmas present.
It's too little.
It's too little.
I think that door thing.
Oh,
man.
What are these supposed to be?
Pajama boxers. What's wrong with them?
I never said anything was. It was just a surprise.
These are pajamas. Bottle.
I'm gonna be surprised if I can't remember.
Whose name's on that there?
Aaron.
Harry Potter.
Is it Harry Potter?
Yep.
Cool.
See?
Wow, what is it?
Hmm.
Hey.
You wanted one of those, didn't you, Aaron?
Last year, and you finally got me it.
Look.
Don't go so fast, Aaron, because you got less presents.
This is all.
Come here, bring it here. Let's see what it does.
Oh, you got that at that same place when I showed it to you, didn't you, Dad?
Oh, you showed that? No, I got that at the yard sale. You showed that to your dad somewhere? Okay, a quarter for this thing.
I wanted one of those.
Really? I'm sorry.
I showed Dad it at the mall.
I didn't know.
That's a snitch.
Gold snitch. Oh. It's Harry Potter's bomb.
I'm sorry, Aaron.
I'll give it to him if you want.
You want to give it to Aaron for Christmas?
You had a sticker book in there.
Oh,
you get
a
sticker book.
Can
I have
that?
You
can
have
that?
Everything.
Yeah.
Sticker
book.
Look.
Look.
Trust me.
Rice stickers in there, isn't there?
Aaron, say cheese.
Cheese.
All right, Michael, open up another present.
Display this in my room.
Hey, let's plug the Christmas tree.
Hey, no. What about if we just play all these that is going? Where's that bubble gun, Mike?
Hey, Michael.
I got
my ass in the video.
No, I was laughing about the tree.
Oh, it didn't let fully out?
Didn't last year.
Bottle thing.
It lit up less than I plugged it up. Aaron, Michael,
did
can
you go
turn around?
Is this the one we already had?
Michael, can you turn around?
Harry Potter!
No.
I did!
Oh, high five. You got the one that matched you.
Harry Potter for your PlayStation. Put it in your box. Put all your games in that box.
From Road?
Huh?
I'll put all the stuff in the box.
Says to Michael from ROAD.
Let me see.
Here, show it to Mom real quick before you open it.
From Mom and Dad. I got tired of writing it over and over, so it got sloppy.
It's for Mom and Dad, mm-hmm. So I don't need this.
You gotta open it. Yeah.
You gotta open it.
You do need it. It's your Christmas present.
Hey, get it for me.
From Mommy and Daddy to Michael. Well, sit down.
Oh, yeah.
And face Daddy's camera.
What game is it, Ash?
As y'all know, I like Bioshock. How much did you pay for this?
Don't worry about it.
Don't matter.
No, I don't want
it. Dad doesn't know. I went and did all the shopping.
It's on the PlayStation Store. I'm on PlayStation Now thing.
I got a battle game.
I might be mean. Like, I like it.
I don't want the game for days.
PlayStation Now. So if you want, you can return it.
Whatever, Aaron.
I'm going to the game for
Shut
days.
Shut up. Be happy or don't.
I'm happy for it.
Well then, because the PlayStation Now don't work good on them.
Oh, it don't work on this?
This was my favorite game.
It's going to go in your room anyway with your TV.
I can still play PlayStation Now.
You know you got a TV, right?
Steve said it don't work good on the PS3s.
Aaron, did you notice you had a TV?
Yeah.
Is this mine? Where's my Xbox?
Your PlayStation is in that box.
No, it's right here.
We'll put it in your box.
What was it?
Brutal Legend.
It's in the PlayStation Store.
That's a cool game.
I already got this.
Put it in your box.
Hey, Michael.
What? Is that mine?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's soft and hard.
Hey, Michael. Go sit down.
Hey, Mom.
Go sit down by your brother.
Mom, catch. For that.
Ah, yeah. I got it.
No, turn around, Michael. Go sit by the tree and turn around. Go sit by your brother.
This is...
Thanks.
I did that one, Mommy. I do this why. I did that again.
Towel.
Oh, I didn't know. Oh.
Are you gonna wear that hat, Aaron?
Hmm?
You gonna wear that hat?
Yeah.
This one's not
with
the M. I'm taking this.
Sometimes.
This one's not with the M, but I'm taking this.
Has it got your name on it?
Yeah.
Okay, make sure it's got your name on it before you open
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I handed it to him.
Aww, Frozen.
Aww.
What is it?
Frozen.
What?
Frozen.
Is it stickers?
I don't know.
Here.
Oh, this is yellow. It's not with them. That was mine. Yeah, I have a name on it. I think I know your little game. I know it is.
Hmm.
Aaron.
Oh, yeah. I got
Beats by Dre.
Look at this.
Cool.
What game was that, Michael?
This one?
Oh, The Incredibles.
The Incredibles.
Yeah,
Aaron, did you think he was going to get some Beats by Dre?
M-I-A.
You gonna, hopefully you treat them with respect. Mm-hmm. Don't lose them, don't tangle them up.
Yeah, and
it
even comes with its own stuff to do.
Right?
Something
like that.
Mm-hmm.
And then
I didn't have one.
What?
No.
You want earphones?
These are
something
quite ordered.
Maybe say I brought you some. There's something I forgot to wrap up.
Just go get it.
Oh, yeah. Chicken!
Cool. All right.
Watch Me
Whip,
Watch Me Nay Nay, and
what's
the other song?
I have to read it.
Till I See You Again.
Yep.
Baby, won't you turn my way?
It might.
Let me see.
I want something to you to say.
These are the songs it's got on it. It's got... See You Again. Can't Feel My Face.
Oh, I can't feel my face when I'm with you.
Yeah.
Locked Away. Watch Me Whip.
Watch Me Whip. Watch Me Baby.
Bad Blood.
What? What's
that? That's Taylor Swift's song.
Oh, yeah.
Good For You.
Oh, did you get it, Aaron? Is that the one you wanted? Go sit down and finish unwrapping your presents.
I never have one.
Well, Michael, what's 30 or 24? Which one's bigger? 30? Is 30 or 24 bigger?
24.
30. You had 30 presents. I had 24.
Okay.
I'm not complaining. Think about that.
Go sit next to your brother and face the camera.
This one's for me.
It is. This one's for me. That's Karen. This one's for me. I know
it.
I,
yep.
Yep.
It is.
Is
this
like a sleeping
comfort?
Bed?
That's
comfort for your
bed.
Well, don't take it out. It's the picture.
It's that door thing, isn't it?
Take it out in your room.
Gordo!
Those are just free to wear around the house. But you like them?
Yeah, I'm gonna wear those.
Okay. Slow down, Aaron.
It's not like I'm in a rush.
The fart machine.
This is awesome, my God.
Aaron.
Wait, give one to Michael and you hold off a couple. Let
him
open. Let Michael open two presents.
I've been doing that. He's been opening two aisles before.
Give him. Hey,
Michael.
Thank you.
Can you see Michael over there? Yeah. Michael's organizing.
This thing again? Yes. He did this every year with his box.
You got money. Good job.
I got $25.
got money. Good job.
I don't have money. Aaron,
what are you going to do with money?
I'll just
lose it.
I never have money.
You don't need money.
Here, I'm going to help you.
Play the thing!
Oh, crap. And I didn't get the whipped cream for it yet, Michael. Look at Mommy and hold up and smile. Are you happy?
Yeah. Oh, it's okay. It's not mine.
Did you... I'm not trying to spoil it. Is there black ops here?
I don't think so.
This is really mine.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Did you look at the thing?
Yeah. See?
Okay.
In an Xbox.
No, it's PlayStation.
Oh, I mean PlayStation.
Which one is that one?
Pirate of the
Caribbean. Cool.
Yeah, I'm keeping that.
You keeping it?
Mommy.
What? My dad gets to your face.
Oh, yeah.
Get you a chessboard?
Mm-hmm. What is this or what?
How'd you know what Michael shattered my other one?
I didn't. Well, those are magnets.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Those are all yours, Michael.
Michael?
Does that say Michael or?
Dad, it's heavy, so I thought it might
break
miss.
That ain't
mine.
It's fine, it's heavy. Do it again. Father monkey jumping on a bed. Father monkey jumping on a bed. Where it fell off.
Go down, Aaron.
You know what?
You just help them however you want her.
Linda's gonna sit and watch Michael.
That's fun.
Did you get some socks?
This is my
money.
I got $10.
This has my name on it.
Some socks. This, I think that gets
this
you.
This has my name on it. I just
want. I'm just kidding. Okay. You always help me from dirty my socks.
Hello, Dave. Right here.
Michael.
I told you to slow down, didn't I? Oh, yeah. This is
Michael. Dad, but I'm not going to throw this one. Yeah,
I'm passing mine. How
many games is these? The hell? Susie. I didn't spend a lot of money.
This is mine. I'm telling you.
Dang, Michael.
Well, it's technically not Christmas.
I got new soap!
So I still got a week.
Oh, I got new soap, Aaron. You did it. Oh, just
want something fun. Maybe you got one too.
Yeah, you're right.
You still got 20 gifts to open.
Yep. I got new soap.
Bubbles.
Oh, I mean bubbles.
Mine.
It's all
say Michael?
Yeah.
Okay.
Stop
with my Sorry, Aaron. You're probably done.
That wasn't 24 gifts.
You got your stocking as well.
Oh, yeah. I'll wait.
You want to count them and see?
Oh,
you
really?
Wished it for it?
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Who bought it?
Mom and Daddy.
Thank you. I'm going to get you. You know what? I got a letter for you all.
You do? A big hug and kiss?
A wonderful hug and kiss.
Aww.
I want to open my sweater real bad. I'm trying.
Okay. I'm proud of you. No other kid would take out that much time. Think that would be mommy and daddy while opening their presents.
Well, me and daddy got a big hug. Do you want a big hug?
I already got a big hug.
Yeah, but you got a long one.
Oh, daddy got a big one and I got a long one? Well, if you give me a big one, then you have to give daddy a long one.
Oh, man, why? That can't happen.
That can't happen?
No. You're never going to make it. You are never.
Are you sure you ain't got no... There's more presents behind the tree here. Let's see if they're yours.
That one is mine. Michael. Okay, it's on
the
blessing.
What about the one behind the chair there?
Look at the names on those, Michael, and make sure they're all yours before you open them, okay?
Oh, a little game?
Well, that's a movie.
Oh.
That's a good movie. You can watch it on your PlayStation.
Yeah, I can look at you.
It don't go on a PlayStation.
Yeah, well, it's a really good movie.
Area 51.
Are those yours, Aaron?
No, these are mine's.
Well, thank you, guys.
You're welcome.
This is the thing that I wanted.
There's a game up there, isn't it?
Yeah. I hope it didn't.
Here, count your gifts. Because maybe I gotta go check and see if there's something missing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
There was, but it didn't work. I thought to get him another one.
Is this a book?
I think so.
Thank you.
Aaron's still digging, but I told Aaron to hold off.
You know
he's opening up $1, $2, $3 presents there.
I'm not complaining.
For me, Grand Alfredo! Thank you.
You got the most perverted one. Besides the GTA 5.
Understand that those games I got for $2 a piece at the Goodwill.
Yeah, you're buying a 5-year-old perverted game. Horrible game.
What kind of brother and his dad are?
I remember when Dad was making me grow up, he wouldn't let me watch South Park, and then when he was on the road, you let me watch it all the time.
That's crap.
And then, like, Family Guy.
Thank you, Mommy.
You're welcome.
But you got me.
You're welcome.
I'm getting better stuff. I'm getting a lot of stuff from you. I think he made a bad move. I did got one, too. Why? How? I got more presents of you. How? Why do I got more questions here?
Because Aaron's costed more. Aaron's got a $150 set of earphones over there and $100.
Is it really?
Yeah.
I got two more books.
Huh? How much would it cost for the beats?
Can I do my favorite?
Those are beats.
Those are Beats by Dre.
I know that.
Yeah, you're welcome.
For the headphones. These are better.
Your dad, that's why we got those.
I'm saying these are better because I always break the headphones.
Yeah, the headphones were $200.
Oh, I was like, the headphones were cheaper.
Oh, no, yeah, the headphones were $100 and those were $100. Right. Yeah, that's right.
Aaron's not using his box though. I'm just shoving it in there.
My ass nuts.
I got a yellow book.
Look inside.
Huh?
Look inside of it.
Is it a pop-up book?
No.
Pop-up book?
One of those books was a pop-up book though.
It's a puzzle book.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
A puzzle book.
Can you
stop reading this?
No.
Somebody did. Is it you?
I don't think Santa Claus got you that. I didn't get it for him. Did you?
Wow.
Santa must have got you it.
Can you remove these top pages?
Whoa! This is awesome. Is that golfing?
Put those things around your ear.
No.
Put them around the back of your ear.
Until Christmas?
Snow. You make your own snow.
Oh.
Thank you.
This is pretty awesome.
Pretty awesome.
How many stuff on our dinner? Some of these must be Nana's.
They're all yours.
A door.
Is that the one? Is there finally, huh? A door game.
I mean this one.
So they work fine.
I
don't know.
What are these?
Jumping beans.
I thought I had more money.
You wanted some of those last year and I couldn't find them.
And what, how do we do these?
Much.
How do we do these?
I don't know. We'll figure it out later.
Oh, I think it now. We put them on the floor.
And they kind of roll over, yeah.
I'm going to try it.
Okay.
Well, Merry Christmas, guys.
Thanks.
Say happy birthday, Jesus.
I still got more presents.